What's up? It's the one and only Eric Kidar. Just turned pro 1-0. And I'm the future star of boxing. I'm taking over. Period.
What gym are you from?
I'm coming out of A1 Boxing on Alameda and Buckley, man. When you go to Denver or Aurora, make sure you go to A1 Boxing. We're the best out.
What are your plans for the future? Do you have a fight coming up?
I got a fight coming up probably in February, probably the 24th. You know what I'm saying? I got plans just to fight all year, rack up victories, and keep on grinding and staying hungry.
What's your amateur background like?
My amateur background, I'm a two-time national champion. I got about 63 fights, only lost 4. You know what I'm saying? I'm very experienced, been across the country fighting.
You helped Vladimir for his fight against Valdivia, what I've been hearing.
Yeah. Me and my older brother, Sean, we was in training camp with him. The whole camp just working, putting pressure on him, busting his head, and it was beautiful work, and he really helped him out, for real.
Yes, it did. He won, came out with the victory. Where can people follow you?
Oh, you can follow me on Instagram at Kidar_1K and on Twitter at Kidar_1K.
There you have it, folks.
1-0.